I'm Kevin Surace,
CEO of AppVan.
I'm CEO of Surace Materials.
CEO of Perfect Software.
You've worked in a number of tech companies, Air Communications, National Semiconductors, Drywall, and Windows.
I want to take you on a little journey.
What's happening to the climate? Truly an awakening.
Whole new renaissance. The future is now, and it really is. I can't imagine a better time to be alive than now, certainly from a technology standpoint. I'm going to make a prediction before talking about that, is that 80% of today's tasks, the ones we do today, are all automated by 2050. The automation has come down. Of course, labor rates always go up. And now in the lowest cost manufacturing parts in the world, just recently over the last year or two, automation for most of what humans are doing on a line has fallen not below US wages, not below UK wages, but below China wages. That is a whole new world. So we've achieved a lot so far, beating humans at chess. Machines are now better at speech recognition and spotting objects and images and video. Soon we'll have better drivers, later better surgeons and lawyers. That's where we are. But as a leader, I want to tell you today, as I stand here for sure, your job will not be replaced by artificial intelligence, but you could be replaced by other leaders that leverage artificial intelligence to do your job.